I'm not sure whether this is going to be a good thing to talk about, but why not? Why not? Let's bring it on. Hi, Assalamualaikum guys. So, I think it's been so long since I last made my video, I think. Yeah, because last week I went to Rantan Island and I got so burned. Can you see this? But since I nak post tentang satu video, I rasa I nak kupas these issues. So I decided to put some effort in my look so that I don't really look burned. But as you guys can see, my hands and my face, that's totally different. But it's okay, camera tricks will help. So let's check it out. What I'm gonna talk about, check it out. So basically, I want to share about something that has been going viral, perhaps in Twitter. Good, but I found this through one Instagram, daripada Instagram lah, about a Grab driver who posted or spread the videos about his passengers that commit such inappropriate behavior in his car. So basically, it's not surprising at all, because nowadays many people are brave enough to do bad things in public. So let's talk about this. I'm going to comment about those passengers who obviously that was a wrongdoing, and that was the dumbest thing ever to do in public. We obviously know that action was the stupidest things that ever done by a human being, because I can see from the video it was a girl who's wearing tudung, but I'm not sure whether it's about Muslim or not, but doing such thing in public and having other people in that car, I think it is totally inappropriate. Let's hope that we're not in, you know, in that category. Do you think that it's a good action for that driver to post, you know, to spread the videos of others by claiming challenge faced by nowadays Grab driver? What do you think? First, it is clearly wrong. You know that there are a bunch of people, weird people, crazy people who did such immoral things in your car, so you should have done otherwise, something that could be better than posting the videos, because posting a video is just the people know that what they did was wrong, did not make yourself justified or superior. You could have done the other things where I think it is much more considerable, you know. There's a Muslim hadith that I am firmly hold on to. Three ways that you can prevent yourself, or you can forbid yourself from evil. I will quote this hadith. When any of you sees an evil, you can change it by your hand. If you're not able to do so, you can change it. Use your tongue. And if you're still unable to do it, then use your heart, as it is the weakest of faith. How is that possible in this situation of that Grab driver? In his case, if he feels that he might, you know, he might get into trouble or conflict by using his hand to, you know, to stop them, like, hey sir, sorry, you're doing a bad thing, and suddenly you just cut them out by using your hands, by doing some actions, and you think that you might be in trouble, so that you can go to the next level, which is use your tongue by speaking out. Speaking out does not mean you are harsh, you know, you're shouting to them. No, you're not doing that thing to make people stop from doing bad things. That's not going to work. You can actually say in appropriate way by saying, oh, I'm so sorry sir, I think I'm uncomfortable with what you're doing in my car. Or if it's possible, you can just tell them or warn them at first, I'm so sorry sir, if you keep doing this, I'm going to stop my car and drop you off from the car if you keep behaving that way. But if you cannot use tongue, just perhaps you are a passive person, you are so scared to be beaten up by them, or perhaps you have no confident to, you know, to tell them to stop, then you can use the third ways, which is use your heart. By using the heart is by right that you feel you are unable to do with the first way or the second way. You use your heart, which is at your lowest point, and you can say, and you can just hate it, hate their action and believe that it was a totally wrong. You don't want to see what they are doing at the back, and you just focus on your driving. And the next time you encounter this kind of situation, you know exactly what to do. I mean, some might say that you are being selfish for not being able to stop them or to speak it up, but that makes it better than you post it to the media about their immoral behavior, because it is not good to show the evil of others to the public, because at the end you might get the same things like what you did to them. Perhaps in one day we never know, right? I read some of the comments saying that kalau tegur, perhaps his rating will fall down. You know, Grab driver, they depend on the rating, and as the rating goes down, perhaps there's no other passengers who want to take his service. And there's another comment saying that he's not doing the right thing. Like, why would you record such things? That makes you same as them, just because you are publicly showing their wrongdoings, and it's not really good. Grab driver always face kind of many issues with the passengers. Sometimes they might deal with crimes, they might deal with sexual harassment, they might deal with like what your situation in. But remember, you always have the option. Think first before you act. That's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a good weekdays, I think. Yeah, that's all from me. Bye. Assalamualaikum.